Hello and welcome to Health Mantra. In today's video, we will tell you about one of the most common disease, that is anemia, which is a major public health concern in India. And before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest updates on health. According to WHO, in India, the disease accounts for about 39.86% of total number of world cases. The burden of disease varies in different countries of the world. Under the National Nutrition Mission, India aims to reduce the number of anemia cases by 2022. There are different kinds of anemia. Some may be mild and short-term, while other kinds may be prolonged and can impact the human organs like the brain and heart. Sometimes the disease can be life-threatening, and one of the prime reasons for anemia is poor diet. If diagnosed early, doctors say it can be easily treated through the help of a healthy diet and supplements. Individuals tend to neglect the symptoms of this disease. It is important to create awareness about it in general. So in this video, we will tell you about what is this disease all about, its causes, and how the conditions can be prevented. What is anemia? Anemia is a disease where a person lacks enough healthy red blood cells to circulate oxygen throughout the body. The red blood cells, or RBCs, contain a protein called hemoglobin, responsible to carry oxygen from the lungs to the body tissues. The lowered count of red blood cells disrupts the oxygen supply to the body, resulting in anemia. It is a common disease and can impact people of any age group. The major symptom of anemia is exhaustion. People who suffer from anemia might witness fatigue, dizziness, short breath, or pale skin. The symptoms of the person may vary depending on the causes of anemia. Well, there are different types of anemia like aplastic anemia, iron deficiency anemia, sickle cell anemia, and vitamin deficiency anemia. So, what causes anemia? Anemia is associated with the red blood cells of the body. Our red blood cells play a vital role in transporting oxygen to each part of the body. There are three main reasons for the cause of anemia. The first is when the blood loss caused due to internal bleeding or other types of bleeding after surgery. This reduces the efficiency to make red blood cells quickly, and in turn, their replacement is slow. The second is a lack of red blood cell production, which can be due to the diet, hormones, chronic diseases, and pregnancy. And at last, it can be due to inherited conditions which result in the destruction of blood cells at a higher rate, for example, sickle cell anemia. Other reasons for anemia are linked with diseases like arthritis, kidney problems, leukemia. People most vulnerable to anemia is children and pregnant women. So, how is anemia diagnosed? Anemia can be diagnosed through a complete blood count, where the doctors examine the number of blood cells from the blood sample. This also helps to analyze the hemoglobin level in the body. The normal hemoglobin count accounts for 14 to 18 grams per deciliter in male and 12 to 16 grams per deciliter in females. Another way to diagnose it is to test the size and shape of RBCs. These simple tests can help determine whether a person is suffering from anemia or not. For different types of anemia, experts usually recommend the person suffering from it to change their diet. How can we prevent anemia? The disease can be prevented by eating a diet rich in vitamins and minerals. Some of the iron-rich foods include beans, lentils, green leafy vegetables, and dried fruits. The dose of folate can be found from fruits, fruit juices, green peas, kidney beans, peanuts, bread, and rice. The food items rich in vitamin B12 are fortified cereals, dairy, and soy products. Another important element to combat anemia is vitamin C. The food items in which it is present include citrus fruits and juices, which helps to enhance iron absorption. So make an appointment with the doctor at the earliest if you are constantly feeling fatigue or weak. Have a healthy day. For watching more interesting videos, please subscribe to our channel Health Mantra.